A JSON file is a lightweight text-based data. But you're gonna ask, why should I scrape data from a JSON link rather than directly from a website link? The first advantage is that you can scrape data much faster. You can also bypass some anti-scraping techniques, and it's very useful for some infinite scrolling or load more buttons websites. If you want to try out this amazing trick, feel free to download Octoparse. As you can notice, this website is a kind of show more button page, and the first thing we need to do is to inspect this website in our browser. I go to the network tab and I select the fetch XHR. I clear the request and then I will scroll down the page in order to identify the URLs allowing us to fetch more content. So as you can see, we've got a lot of requests, and if I select one of them and I go to the headers tab, I'm able to see that the content type is equal to JSON. The point is, I need to take a close look at the request URLs in order to identify a pattern. Here is a request URL, another one, another one, another one. And each time it's the same pattern, but we need to increase that number by 10 each time. So if I copy my URL and I paste it in my browser, I'm able to get a JSON link. Based on what I've seen, I'm totally able to batch generate a list of JSON links. What I need to change is this number, so I'm going to add a parameter here. The initial value will be 10, and each time I will increase this number by 10. And let's suppose that the ending value is 300. Now I can create my workflow. I make sure I check this box. Then I'm heading to the positions element and I select the data I need. Let's take the first element as an example. I extract the name, the job's ID, the business unit, and the location. I save my task and I run it. Et voila! Please take a look at the average speed to fully appreciate the power of this trick. All that remains to do is to export your data. And of course, to make good use of it. This technique can only be used to a small range of websites. So, if you didn't succeed in applying this trick to your case, you can still do it the usual way. Hope my video got your confusion cleared away. Please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel for more videos regarding Octoparse and web scraping. We will always keep you updated.